Good morning, everyone.
It is January 19th of 2023. Happy New Year. I know it's been a while. I finished decorating my apartment and it's really cute and nice. I thought about making more memories here, so my idea is to do kind of like weekly vlogs, filming some things that I do during the week and then like put that all together. Hopefully I am consistent enough to do that because I am a Gemini, so I can't be really consistent with my plans, but I'm gonna try to. It's 8 a.m. I'm gonna make some breakfast, so let's start with the day. Yeah, this is not ideal, but anyways, I want to show you my favorite jam. Yeah, this is so sad, but I'm gonna eat them anyways. This is so depressing. Horrible, horrible toast. It looks very sunny outside, which I'm very excited. And also like my living room looks so cute with the sun. Look at that. It's so cute. Look how pretty it looks. Oh, I love it. So yeah, I'm gonna finish my coffee, get to the gym. I'm gonna take you with me. Let's go.
Oh my God, the streets are so icy.
It's very dangerous for me to be filming right now because I'm very clumsy, but the weather is super nice today. I'm so glad. So I'm coming home from the gym. I did 1 hour and I'm very proud of it.
This is a lovely walk I take. Oh, I love it.
Okay, so I worked for a few hours and now it's lunchtime. I think I'm just gonna make something basic.
I'm gonna start chopping an onion and some garlic that I had, and then I had this cream, oat cream to put as a sauce. So yeah, I have a pan with some oil heating up and then the water almost boiling.
Okay, so the water is boiling, so I'm gonna add my pasta. I'm using a gluten-free pasta because I can't have gluten, so usually just do whatever. I don't usually measure it, so that should be fine.
And now I'm gonna add the garlic and onion to the pan.
Some mixed herbs, a bit of nutmeg, then some onion granules,
because why not,
and some chili flakes.
So that's looking good. I'm gonna add the pasta. Oh, that's not much. I just realized that I don't have any cheese, and pasta is not really pasta without any cheese, so I'm very sad about it,
but it's looking good.
I don't know where the cream went, but it just evaporated somewhere, I don't know. But I did add some kind of like cheese bread thingy to replace the cheese that I don't have.
I love eating here because it's so sunny. It's not bad. I thought it was gonna be worse. So I've got a little break and I'm going to the train station to go to another area to grab coffee with someone. Yeah, it should be fun. So I just finished with my coffee thing and I'm heading towards Hobbycraft because I need to buy some art supplies for a cute little thing that I'm doing tomorrow, girls' night. So hopefully I find what I'm looking for. I've got it. I've got 2 canvases for me and my friend.
I just got home and look at this view. This is what I have every afternoon. I love this little breakfast nook that I have.
So it's the next day. I didn't do anything interesting besides work, so didn't film much. I'm going to pick up some food that I ordered through this app, which is a very interesting app that they have here. So basically it's this app called Too Good To Go. So all the restaurants that are what they didn't sell that day, and instead of like throwing it, they put it in like in this box with a couple things, and they give it to you for like a very good price. But yeah, so it's very interesting. And because today I have like this girls' night, we're gonna do some painting, and then I thought of making some tapas. And so I'm gonna pick up some things just to see what I get, and hopefully something good. It's a bit of a walk to the place, but I usually like to order from places that I need to walk a bit. So I kind of like force myself to put those extra steps. So yeah, I'm gonna do that, and then gonna go to the gym and then get everything ready for girls' night and taps night and painting night. It is a beautiful, beautiful day, even though it's very cold.
I don't know if you can really appreciate it on the camera, but the sky looks so pretty. Wow, so I got this massive box and then another bag with a couple of things. This is huge. I wonder what it is. Probably like a cake or something.
I just got home. I'm gonna see what I've got. I usually order from this place because it's a really nice deli. I'm excited to see what's here. It's also a good way not only to fight food waste, but also just to try things. And I'm excited to see what's inside. Okay, let's see. Wow.
I've got some red velvet tiramisu portions. Oh, I love it. Two of my favorite cakes. It's really nice.
And then let's see on this bag. Ooh,
this is really nice. It's a big sandwich. It's huge.
And then, whoa.
Don't know if you can tell, but it's pretty big.
It should be enough, they said, for today. I'm probably gonna give some of the portions of those cakes to my neighbors, because I don't want it to go to waste. That was the whole point of this. But all this was like £5 only. Yeah, I'm very happy with it. I love this place. This is a really good one. It's called Whisk and it's really nice.
Gone to Tesco to grab some things for tapas night. I don't know what to get, if I should get like some veggies. So I went for some carrots, a cucumber, cherry tomatoes, and then some scotch eggs. I've never tried those. Spanish tortilla, some brie, some mixed olives, and then just a continental selection. So I think this should be all right.
I just got back from the gym. It was such a good session. I did like this CrossFit kind of intense workout. It was so difficult, but it felt so, so good to like properly exercise. So it's 6:30 and my friend should be arriving around like 7. So I'm gonna take a quick shower, get everything sorted, and hopefully we can have a great night. I'm excited.
My friend is here. Hi. We just made this cute, is it like a chocolatey board? Yeah. Cheese board, chocolatey board? I don't know what the name. We have some things in the oven that are looking really good. Yeah. All set and ready. Here's the little hot snacks and then all the veggies and everything. And we got some lovely wine and oh, some French wine. And then the canvases with the numbers. And then you have all the paints. And she's got like this beautiful bouquet. I'm excited. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Looking good so far.
Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday. I'm heading towards the city because I have a brunch with friends. After that, I'm gonna stay in the city, have a birthday party at night. So hopefully that's fun too. I'm excited, so let's go. So it's the next day. I'm here with my friend Celine. I just went to the gym and now we're heading for a coffee and some food. And then we're going for a walk. It should be nice. The weather is like very cold today, so. This looks so yum. Wow. So I got an eggs benedict with a bit of avocado. And then what'd you get?
Like, smash avocado.
Smash avocado with like an Americano and an iced coffee.
Yay. Yeah.
We're on like a cute little walk in Chiswick and Hammersmith, and I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because it's a Sunday, so hopefully I can keep doing this every week. I'll try. It was so much fun to do this, and I guess I'll see you next week. Thanks for watching. I don't know. Bye.